However, the unplugged made the game of the day, we'll be playing more Rule of Survival. I came in second place in the game, so I am feeling confident. So, yeah, I got some new clothing. Got a new hairpiece, which I'll wear. I got a new piece of clothing, the beta vest. I actually opened two loot boxes, but I got it twice. I prefer the camo top. And we still have this. So let's giddity get on going, shoot some people. I would use my face cam, but you cannot use a face cam in this video. That blocks your view, which makes it harder to play, which makes it worse for me. Let me have it. A 180. I got a snipe. This is getting really cool. One shot, one kill count again, I hope. Okay, let's see our little path. Nice. I have a plan of where to go. Let me out. M7 Muhammad Ali. I like going away from players just so I can gear up in peace. But I mean, I always... When I came in second, I got 8 kills, so... Yeah, that gave me 900-something coins, so... Maybe we can get first on cam. Oh, no. Just kill them all. I also figured out a little bit of a tidbit. Hold sword and look down. And you can kind of go down faster. Because I was always mad about how slow I go down. I mean, the best strategy is to do like a shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Holy mother crap. Someone else is there. We're going for this house. I didn't know this was kind of popular. Picked a bad spot. Kind of like staying in the blue for a while if I have enough med kits to survive. Because no one knows I'm there. I can kind of pick any stragglers off for some easy money. Oh, no. So yeah, I'm calling this game Rust now for Rules of Survival. Or Ross. I don't know, I think I like Russ more. MP7 SMG. Sports drink. M47 thing. Helmet. The bare essentials here. Level 3 backpack. That is pretty useful. That noise. Oh, fudge. That is relatively close. Is that a bicycle? Let's get him when he gets out. Yeah, is that a bicycle? Can we ride the bike? I kind of want to ride the bike. Can I? No. Oh my god, I can ride the bike. Okay, let's get off. Let's get off the OFO. A PP. I kind of want an assault rifle. And some rifle ammo. Okay, so you get a rifle and an SMG. We're doing great! Seen that cereal ad. Like 5 times. Just after watching some TV shows, some Dragon Ball Super, to be exact. A Deagle. I like calling Desert Eagles Deagles. Hope you don't mind. No, I want my assault rifle. Backy. You gonna come attack us? SG. Nice. Think I should probably get going. Towards the middle. SG ammo. Also figured out that crouching is some of the best ways to, you know, and like hiding in grass and then peeking your head out. That's a good strategy I've learned. But when you're in a building, I mean, you're mostly protected, unless you're in this freaking glass building, where I am vulnerable. But I mean, I'm hoping for good loots in here. Oh yes, loots. SMG ammo. I saw something back here. SMG ammo, firearm. Cammy Hammy? A sniper. Nice. Then SR ammo. This is useful. Grenade. SG ammo. So we got a sniper. Do you know how useful this is? Game? In the game? This is great. Oh, and it comes equipped with a scope. I don't know why you would want to have a singer. Holy crap. No, why me? The blue is kind of closing in, but I should be able to make it. But any stragglers, I should be able to pick off. Need some more ammo. Yes, it does include you, so there are 66 people, not including us. I'd rather use this grenade down there. Also, we got a pistol if needed. I think we should keep our sniper out in case we see someone who doesn't see us. I really want one of those 4x zoom scopes. That would be great. This is my first time actually getting a sniper in game. Most of the time it's just been a rifle equipped with a 2x, 4x, or 8x scope. But, yeah. Exotic Games, whatever. He does Pixel Gun 3D, a game that I'm not too interested in, but he's piqued my interest of it. But, he plays this game, and he made a tidbit guide. That's where I've learned a lot of stuff. Made the sound that I was, but I didn't. I didn't want to. Just rifle ammo. A rifle is more useful than an SMG. Bandage, SMG, SMG. Okay, we have more SMG ammo now that I think about it, so I think I'll keep that MP7. My 207 bullets. Oh crap. No. Dang it, man. It is moving faster. He needs to find a vehicle. Here, I'll drink my soda. For some speed. And I'll get bandages and a med kit. I do like to say, stay in the green or blue or whatever it is. For just a bit, so I can hang back, pick up some stragglers, stay away from the danger. Because I want to get in the top 10 again. Because being number 2, that was cool. Getting in the top 10 again, that'd be awesome. Hey, Mom. Level 2. Level 1 helmet compared to, yeah. That really didn't change anything, but I got a better backpack. I feel that this would be where someone is, so. Because I always see people here. This is actually where I came number 2. The guy killed me from sniping me from right here. Killed Mine Legend. You play Minecraft? I do, but I don't want to record it. That or Call of Duty anymore, because they're just like, oh, I'm in multiplayer. Yeah, I don't like YouTubers who do that. If any of you are called YouTubers, I just don't like doing that. I mean, it's just not my style. But I mean, if you're good at it and people enjoy your content, good for you. Great. There's a Jeep. No, that's a tractor. It's undrivable. If you want to see a PewDiePie Legend of the Brofist Let's Play, tell me. Sorry, you gotta be quiet to hear for people. This game didn't have a running lock, because that just killed me when I was running in cover, and then I kept running, and then I went out of cover, and he killed me, because I would, like, be doing this, and there would be, like, a tree, and I'd run out of cover, and he'd kill me. That is how I died one round off camera. That was actually the round before I became number 2, so gay. I think I should bandage up. Okay, so we bandaged up. We got our health back. A small bit of it. Small chunk. I'd be very wary about while swimming. Because you can't do anything. All you can do is manage your backpack. I'm the top 40. I bought something. I got another beige thing. I think I'm wearing my camo again. And then, magically. Was killed in an accident. Let me heal again. Here we go, bandaged up. See, I want to loot here, but, Wait, is he up there? Is he sniping people from up there? Someone was. I thought I saw someone. Not me. Someone just died outside the safe room. And I see a car. That will be useful. So many people died here. I mean, we are next to Bitter Lake, so. They leave any good thing? Any good stuff? SR ammo or whatever ammo snipers run off. A banded level 2 helmet, sports drink, this, this, An SGM, oh boy. Why am I holding my pistol? Got a few bandages, so I might as well heal up one more time. I used two. See a vehicle over here. Wait, is that a drivable one? Oh yeah, right there. I didn't mean to click that. Oh crap, there said something over here. Can't see anybody. Well heck, all I need is this car and I'll be good. Let me heal one more time. I'm sorry, I just don't like... I like being here like when I can get out with like a few steps and just hang back and kill some people. Got a good amount of gas. Why does this grandma car have flipping knobs? Oh, we can search that guy's cube. Or whatever. I have to I am way away from everybody else, real quick. Hollow sight. Stun grenade. And then all this. Oh god. I haven't been healing. Okay, let's go. I need out of here. Knocky knock. We are out of there. Not for long. This car ain't got much gas yet. Do I have any? Oh, thank God, there's another car right here. There's hopefully more gas. There we go. We're healing up. We're doing good. Now, can we outrun the blue? This is actually green. It looks green. I might just be wrong. Oh, using NOS takes up a big chunk of your gas. I didn't notice that. This is an on fire vehicle. In the top 30. Three people just got killed instantly. One guy killed each other and two guys were killed out in the blue. I want to kill this guy with my car. So there is apparently some shooting going on. Over in this direction. More people dying in the safe zone. I'm gonna kill right here and I'm gonna just use a bandage in my little car. Okay, bandaged up. We are. And we are now out of gas, but we don't really have to care. One more mouse to get another. Thanks, Knight. Oh, did I actually get him? No, but there he is. Frickin' lollygagging. Oh crap. People getting in. Exploding cars and... crap. No. No, don't. Let's just use a freaking sports drink. Yeah, drink some of that Coke Zero. There's someone in a vehicle over there. Is this like the junkyard? Why are there so many broken cars? I want to snipe some more. Oh, we're almost in there. Top 10, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's going out for that blue thing, ain't he? Where is he going? I'm going to get one kill. They haven't. Is he going for the vehicle or the blue? You guys saw that guy, too. I'm not just going insane, am I? God, he went in a vehicle. Someone is coming in a vehicle. I think we're gonna be in close quarters a little more now. I don't even get... do I have a better scope here? Okay, so now let's aim. I want to give a better scope to one of my guns. Can't really switch them around. Oh crap, we need to stop crouching and run. Could go for this car. Let's do it. I'm going for the car next to the exploding car. Good idea? Think not. Well, I'd be a king when you can be a dog. I love Eminem, as you can't tell. Oh, top five. So let's stay on the edge here. Somebody over here. And this gun scope is better for sniping. Yeah, I can snipe some people. If I could see, I don't have like an 8x scope or anything like that, but we made it in the top three. To attract some attention. Our battle area is looking pretty submerged. Or a part of it is. The middle. This is so tense. Could just chug a grenade. Think that'd be too wise. Might be some people still hugging the barrier wall, so. Someone died here. Let's see what they have. Bandage. Compensator. Medkit. Stun grenade. Level 3 armor. Crowbar. Yeah, we are definitely equipping this. Pistol ammo. Level 3 backpack, actually. And then some pistol ammo. Okay, we already had one. Okay, so now look at my thing. We can snipe a little better. from here. Like a med kit or a bandage. Oh, a 4-ton scope for my snipe. See, now I can snipe. Half of this battle area is water. So, I mean, I keep the high ground for a little bit, and I'm good. It's only two. Oh, frig. No, he shot me! God dang! Dang, guys. That was a good round. I want to record another one, but we're running out of time here. Well, guys, that was a great match. I've told you I've improved. And I wish I could open a crate for you, but insufficient funds. Let me show you. Yeah, I'm pretty poor from buying that one that gave me another freaking beige thing. So, yeah, guys, remember, pugs and play, and I'll see you guys in the next video.